perceive by now there is no shame in the King.
Please do this.